Here's my super Arctic albino anaconda, possible head sable, Western Hognose. You can tell from the long tail that he's a male. Super Arctic amplifies the white shade within the scales. Albino gives it the orange color, and Anaconda reduces the pattern. I've included a picture for reference of the wild type.